Hello everybody, welcome to my video. My name is Dee, I'm English learner just like you. Yeah. In the last video, I shared with you an overview of the Association of Southeast Asian Nations, ASEAN, with 10 official members. Yeah. I hope that video will provide you with useful knowledge. Yeah. Did you know studying Southeast Asia is study of many aspects of each country? However, in order to learn this a bit better, we have to know the basic information about the country. Yeah. Therefore, in today's video, I will share with you the basic information about the Southeast Asia countries that we need to know. Yeah. As I mentioned before, Southeast Asia consists 11 countries, and based on geographical position of each country on the world map, we can divide this area into two parts of the countries in the mainland, including 5 countries: Vietnam, Cambodia, Laos, Thailand, and Myanmar. And we have 6 countries on the sea or island countries, including Malaysia, Indonesia, Philippines, Singapore, Brunei, and West Timor. Yeah. In this video, we will learn about 5 Southeast Asian countries located on the mainland. And the next video, we will discover the remaining 6 countries in the sea, on the sea, yeah, island countries. Okay, are you ready? Let's go!
Vietnam. Official name, Socialist Republic of Vietnam. Capital, Hanoi. Capital. Political institution, Socialist Republic. Now we have 5 communist countries of the world: Republic of Cuba, Democratic People's Republic of Korea, Socialist Republic of Vietnam, Lao People's Democratic Republic, and People's Republic of China. Legislature, Socialist Republic with 1 legislative body, the National Assembly with 500 members. Now the chairman of the National Assembly of Vietnam now, Vương Đình Huệ. The ruling party, Communist Party of Vietnam. The General Secretary of the Central Committee of the Communist Party of Vietnam now, Nguyễn Phú Trọng. National Day, September 2nd. Total area, 331,700 square kilometers. Population, 97.34 million people. Shared borders, China, Laos, Cambodia. Administrative division, 63 provinces and cities, of which 5 cities are directly under the central government: Hanoi City, Ho Chi Minh City, Cần Thơ City, Hải Phòng City, and Đà Nẵng City. Official language, Vietnamese. Currency, Vietnam Đồng, VND. Ethnicity, 54, the King people account for more than 84% of the population. Joining ASEAN, July 28, 1995. Joining the United Nations, September 20, 1977. In addition, national flower, lotus flower, traditional custom, ao dài. Laos. Official name, Lao People's Democratic Republic. Capital, Vientiane. Political institution, People's Democratic Republic. Legislature, Unitary Single Party, People's Republic with 1 Legislative House, National Assembly with 149 members. Now the chairman of the National Assembly of Laos, Sechamphon from Vientiane. The ruling party, Lao People's Revolutionary Party, and General Secretary of the Central Committee of Laos People Revolutionary Party, Thong Luon Sisulit. National Day, December 2nd. Total area, 230,800 square kilometers. Population, 7,335,000 people. Their borders, China, Vietnam, Cambodia, Thailand, and Myanmar. Administrative division, 16 provinces, cities, and 1 vessel region. Official language, Lao language. Currency, KIP, LAK. Ethnicity, more than 40 ethnic groups. Lao people group accounts for more than 62% of the population. Joining ASEAN, July 23, 1987. Joining the United Nations, December 14, 1995. In addition, national flower, dog chamba, traditional custom, sing for women, and salon for men. Cambodia. Official name, Kingdom of Cambodia. Capital, Phnom Penh capital. Political institution, parliamentary monarchy. King Cambodia now is Norodom Sihamoni. Legislature, constitutional monarchy with two legislative houses, Senate 62 members and National Assembly 125 members. Now the chairman of the National Assembly of Cambodia, Samdet Hun Samrin. The ruling party, Cambodian People's Party. The chairman of the Cambodian People's Party, Prime Minister of the Kingdom of Cambodia is Hun Sen. National Day, November 9th. Total area, 141,040 square kilometers. Population, 16,052,000 people. Share borders, Vietnam, Thailand, and Laos. Administrative division, 19 provinces and 4 cities. Official language, Khmer language. Currency, Riel, KHL. Ethnicity, Khmer people make up the majority, about 90%. There are also other ethnic minorities. Joining ASEAN April 30, 1999. Joining the United Nations December 14, 1995. In addition, national flower, Rundu flower, traditional custom, Karma scarf, sarong, sampot. Thailand. Official name, Kingdom of Thailand. Capital, Bangkok capital. The full name of the capital, Bangkok, is considered the longest in the world. And for many Thai people, they often call their capital by the name Phnom Penh instead of the international name Bangkok. Political institution, constitutional monarchy. Now the king of Thailand is Mahavajikarongkorn or Ramathen. Legislature, constitutional monarchy with a 220-member interim legislature. The resident of the National Assembly of Thailand now, Chang Lip Pai. The ruling party, Palan Rajarath Party, PPRP, Prayut Chan-o-cha. He is the version who has been supported by the members of PPRP to become the Prime Minister of Thailand. National Day, December 12. Total area, 513,120 square kilometers. Population, 66,873,000 people. Share borders, Myanmar, Laos, Cambodia, and Malaysia. Administrative division, 76 provinces. Official language, Thai language. Currency, Baht, THB. Ethnicity, Thailand is also a multi-ethnic country consisting of 23 ethnic groups, in which the Thai ethnic group accounts for more than 75%, 14% are the Chinese origin, 3% are Malay and other ethnic groups. Joining ASEAN, August 8, 1967, Thailand is one of the 5 founders of ASEAN Organization. Joining the United Nations, December 12, 1946, in addition, national flower, rotten sour flower, traditional custom, Thai chakri, Thai burumbi men. Myanmar. Official name, Republic of the Union of Myanmar. Capital, Naypyidaw capital, is mean a bowl of kings. Naypyidaw has only been the capital of Myanmar since 2000. By the change of military government. Before that, Yangon was the capital of Myanmar. Today, Yangon is still the largest city in Myanmar. Political institution, military government. Myanmar is a political and stable country. In 2015, Aung San Suu Kyi's National League for Democracy Party successfully held general election. Aung San Suu Kyi's civilian government ended more than 50 years of military dictatorship. with the political institution being the Restoration Republic. In the 2020 general election, the NLD party won an overwhelming victory. However, the military junta did not accept the results, acknowledging fault and attempted to a coup. And now the country once again falls into the era of a military dictatorship. Legislature. The Federal Assembly has a total of 664 seats. It's the bicameral legislature made up of 440 seats of the lower house and 224 seats of the Senate. The ruling party, Military Myanmar. National Day, January 4th. Total area 678,500 square kilometers. Population 58,851,000 people. Shared borders: Bangladesh, India, China, Laos, and Thailand. Administrative division: 7 states and 7 regions. Official language: Myanmar or Burmese language. Currency: Myanmar Kyat (MMK). Ethnicity, including more than 135 ethnic groups and tribes, in which Burmese account for more than 68%, the San people 9%, the Karen people 7%, and many other ethnic minorities. Joining ASEAN, July 23, 1997. Joining the United Nations, April 19, 1948. In addition, national flower, but a flower traditional custom, long yi for men is called paso, long yi for woman is called taimin.
Well, we just discovered a lot of interesting things about 5 mainland Southeast Asia countries. I hope this video will provide you with useful knowledge. Yeah. You can support to me by clicking the subscribe button. Thank you so much and see you next time. Bye bye.